Well, here's to our mothers.
God, Lil, look at that.
Yeah, you did all right.
It's a love story in a very unconventional telling for people, two women and their sons, who go through a rather unique experience. My son, grieving about the loss of his father, turns to Roz, my friend, and something physical happens, very unexpected.
Didn't know you smoked.
Now I feel really sinful.
Nothing wrong with that.
You have everything you need?
No.
One affair starts up, and it sort of almost gives the other affair permission.
Hi. I don't think he's here.
I didn't come to see Ian. Last night, I caught my mother coming out of his bedroom.
It's impossible.
This whole story just felt very liberating in a way, the exploration of a woman's desire. I think that's very rare. You see that in film.
Where are you going?
To your room. See you at yours.
I can't remember being this happy. It's scary.
I know.
Human beings are never one color or one shape, and it's interesting to explore.
What have we done? Crossed a line.
Wow, you are a really good liar.
Never forgive you for this.